Hey everyone, it's Tom from HIDProjectors.com, showing off another pair of our 7-inch round headlights. Got the following options on this one. It's actually a really nice setup. Flat black housings in the back, flat black Panamera shrouds, and we've got these sections here painted red. It's like a gloss red color. We've got white angel eyes behind the shroud, if you can see them poking through right there. We've got our color changing halos that are going to be operated with our customer's smartphone around the perimeter, and we've got our red devil eyes. So I'm going to go through these each one at a time. There's the red devil eyes, and here's the white angel eyes. Now the red devil eyes are just a small little LED that we mount behind the lens that glows red. It's not your actual headlight bulb. Our customer is going to run our 5150 bulbs and our 50 watt ballasts, which are going to give him a really nice bright white output. So this, again, this red color, it's just for show. It's not your actual driving beam. Okay, now I've got my app here. I'm going to show you guys a few things. We've got 20 modes here on the app for the Wi-Fi option, and really is a great way to kind of play around with, have some fun. I'm going to go through some of these. Like, there's a red gradual change, for example, which is what I've got going on now, and these can all be sped up or slowed down. There's some crossfades, so let me try to grab a red-green crossfade, and again, I'll slow it down so that's a little easier to see. So it fades in from red to green. You've got some strobe options, red, blue, yellow, green, purple, white strobes. And then, of course, your seven-color jumping change, and there's a seven-color gradual change, too. And again, these can all be sped up and slowed down. There's also a color ring on the app, and here's a shot of the app real quick. So this is if you just want to set it to one color. You can find a color on the color wheel, and there's RGB values and everything right in the app, so you can really dial it in. This is kind of a bright white, maybe with a slight tint of blue, and you can even change the intensity of the LED right on the app. So I turned it down, I can turn it back up. And again, you can move your thumb around on the color wheel here, and I can get to a red color, yellows, greens, blues, etc. Last thing I want to show you guys is the ability to select music. So within the app, you can choose a song, and the halo will beat to the music. So I've already got a song queued up here on the app. Show you guys how this works. So that's how that works, guys. And you can see, the cool thing about this is whatever color you've left it on, like let's say for example, we had it on, a green, and you turn your app off. When you come back to the app and turn it back on, it saves the last setting that you were at. So you don't have to constantly go into the app and make these changes. So it's really nice, to kind of a convenience feature. If you guys are interested in something like this, head on over to HIDProjectors.com. Contact us directly at hidprojectors@gmail.com. Sometimes it's best if you include a link to the video that you like or a picture of the set that you like to get a special custom quote. Thanks for watching, guys.